Hello and welcome to Sadhasa's classes. Today we are going to solve one question from reasoning ability. Reasoning is one of the most important portion in any competitive examination, and it is the most hardest one also, as it contains the most conceptual complexity in it. So if you want to score high in this section, then the only way is rigorous practicing and full conceptual clarification. So let's start with the problem. This problem is called a sitting arrangement problem. In this type of problem, so we are given a scenario based on a sitting arrangement of a few people, and on the basis of that scenario we need to find some answers for some following questions. So let's see the scenario. 8 sports persons P, S, Q, R, U, B, J, and C are sitting in a field, a circle at equal distances. 3 sportsmen on the circle are facing opposite side, and other 5 are sitting facing the center. Therefore, 5 sitting the same, 5 sitting. 5 are sitting facing the center, and 3 are sitting facing opposite direction of the center. Okay. Now S is sitting to the third right of B. So let's draw a circle. So this is the circular field where 8 of the sports person are sitting. S is sitting to third right of P. We have 8 persons, therefore 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And R is not near to C. Suppose this is the position of S, and S is sitting to the third right of B, therefore B must be in this position. And R is not near to C. Q is third sitting to the left of R, who is second to the right of P, and among these 3 players, one is facing the opposite to the center of the circle. 2 sportsmen are sitting between C and U, and 2 are sitting between B and U. Therefore, the position of U must be this. Q is sitting to the second left of J, who is facing the center of the circle, and S is facing the center of the circle too. Therefore, F is facing the center of the circle and U is not opposite to B and Q. Okay. Now, let's start with the first position, that Q is third sitting to the left of R. Suppose this is the position of Q, and he is sitting to the left of R, third position to the left of R. Therefore, the position of R is this, and R, who is second to the right of P. Therefore, the position of P is this, and among these 3 players, one is facing opposite to the center. Suppose this is P, who facing the opposite direction to the center, and Q and R therefore facing in that direction of center. Okay. Now 2 sportsmen are sitting between C and U. Okay, we are left with only C and J. Okay,
Therefore, the position of C is must be this, as S and Q are in between C and U. Okay, and Q is sitting to, therefore the position of J is this, and Q is sitting to the second left of J, who is facing the center. J is facing the center. U is not opposite to B and Q, and this is right. Okay. Now, 3 are facing the opposite direction and 5 are facing the center. We already have 4 of them. Therefore, suppose B is facing the center also, and C and U are not facing the center. They are opposite to the center. So this is the required sitting arrangement. Now we need to find the answer for the following questions. Let's start with the first one. Which of the following sportsmen is facing to the opposite of the center? B, R, U and Q. B, R, U and Q. Therefore, the right answer is U, because U is facing the opposite of the center. Okay. Now let's see the next one. Who is sitting third to the left of U? The right answer is B. 1, 2, 3. B is sitting third to the left of U. Now let's see the next question. If all the people change their positions with the person sitting opposite to them, then who is now sitting second to the left of R? Therefore, we have now the arrangement look like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have J, here we have C, here we have B, here we have U, R, S and BQ. Okay, the direction of J is this, for C it is direction to the center, here we have opposite side, here we have direction center, opposite, center, center. Okay, now our question is, who is now sitting second to the left of R? The second to the left of R is U. 1, 2. As we know from the palm rule, that if we place our hand in the position of R, in the direction where the R is facing, then the palm showing the right hand side and the backward portion of hand showing the left hand side. Therefore, U will be the right answer. U is now sitting second to the left of R. And to the left of R. Now let's see the next question. Who is second to the right of J? The second to the right of J is not in this picture, in the previous picture, in the previous arrangement, who is second to the right of J? And the right answer will be B is second to the right of J. B is second to the right of J. Therefore, option A is correct. Here, option 1 is correct. And let's see the next question. How many people are sitting between C and R in clockwise direction? This is C, this is R, their clockwise direction is this, and there are two people, P and B. So the right answer will be option 4, that two people are sitting in between C and R in clockwise direction. Okay, so we have solved all the questions based on the sitting arrangement, and that's all for today. If you want to know more about reasoning ability, sitting arrangement, then you can join our classes. So feel free to WhatsApp us in these two numbers, 9836793076 or 9874822756, or you just can check our website for further details. Thank you very much.